сначала 4,
ребят, шаг назад, ну сделайте всем наказание.
In the case of the Falcon airplane crash in Vnukovo Airport, the Investigative Committee of Russia has detained the head engineer of the runway cleaners, Vladimir Ledenyov, as well as the head of air traffic control, Roman Dunayev, as well as the air traffic controller, Alexander Kruglov, and intern air traffic controller, Svetlana Krivson. The day of the accident, Ledenyov was in charge of runway cleaning. Dunayev, Krivson and Kruglov were in charge of the air traffic control. All of them are suspected of not following safety rules for air traffic control and runway maintenance, which led to the tragedy. As for the arrested Vladimir Martinenko, medical tests revealed 0.6 milliliters of alcohol in the blood.
The investigation has no reliable grounds that our client was in a drunken state. There is no such document, as you've been able to hear for yourself in court. He doesn't deny that due to certain instructions he received, certain instructions were probably incorrect. He simply became the instrument that committed the crime. But he isn't guilty. He doesn't admit guilt. This was a tragic accident.
Продолжение следует...